Şimdi Sungur abinin ahir zamana gelir bir konuşmasını
Well, let's put on air a statement of Sungur brother. He says, doomsday is very near. In 2120, the day of judgment will come. Despite this, many fake followers of Nur say that there are 300 more years and they put Muslims to sleep. This information they provide is not right. I will read the accurate form of Bediuzzaman and let our Sungur brother also talk about it. I think that they do not feel at ease that doomsday is near, and because they feel so nervous about it, they try to put 300 more years. Well, 2120, this is the longest time we have. In 1506 Hijri calendar, Islam will be over. It will gradually be over. Until 1543, at around 1545, the doomsday will come by Allah's will. Now let's hear about Sungur brothers. Sungur, the Nur will have his. I will not be able to survive to those days, but you will see them. You will come to my grave and explain those days to me, he said. Sungur brother was imprisoned with Bediuzzaman. He suffered so much in those prisons. We are at the end of the last phase of the world. In one letter of his, Bediuzzaman says that 1543, which is the 2117 according to the Gregorian calendar, is the day of judgment. Until that time, Islam will prevail in a covert or in a triumph way. So until 1506, the Hijra calendar, it will reign, Islam will reign in a concealed and in a defeated manner. So this means that we are at the end times. This is the last phase of the world history. These will all come true, even if 2 years are left. Well, Bediuzzaman said Sungur brother that he will experience those beautiful days. So Bediuzzaman knows that he will be dead at that time. So after seeing those days and the Hazrat Mehdi and the Islamic unity, you will come and talk about those days in my grave, he says. This is what Bediuzzaman says to Sungur brother. So Bediuzzaman also refers to those people who will be aware. So few followers of Bediuzzaman are aware of this, and one of them is Sungur brother.